It has been done, people. It is currently 9:01 p.m. on September 9th, and I just pre-ordered the Deadheads black t-shirt and the Maniacult flag for Aborted. Their new album comes out tomorrow. We're going to do some very, very brief reactions, and then I am going to go to sleep. So, as you can see, I got some new stuff up here. On the right, that is the super sigil that I myself cooked up for the Druid House community that I run on Facebook for new and upcoming band black metal unit, blackened deathcore unit, Worm Shepherd. That is for the Druid House. It combines, for example, Devin's logo on the, or Devin's sigil on the bottom, the two above. Simple as that. It's got some little runes and everything in it too. But I am the host of the Sean Cross YouTube channel, The Anatomy Podcast, which we are planning to do an episode this weekend, and of course Druid House. But time for some Aborted, people. Drag Me to Hell, and then Maniacult after that. Let's do it. Boom, boom. Boom, baby. Let's go. With, of course, some water. Oh my god, that's definitely a good place to stop. Very, very, like, I like Aborted. I really do. I'm starting to get more into, like, all the more death metal stuff for sure, the classic death metal roots. And this is, like, called Death Grind. This is Gore Grind. No, not Gore Grind, but this is, like, deathcore. This is death metal. This is Death Grind. All these various genres. And all I can say is that I got into Aborted first with, I think, Grand La Masquerade. It was the EP with the art of the Saint, the Pope, getting torn apart by demons and monsters. Love the color palette on it. Like, the graphic wasn't the most friendly in the world and commercial friendly in the world, but hey, that's what this type of art is. It's not supposed to make everybody nice and warm inside. It's supposed to make some people want to vomit, or throw up. I was about to say vomit, but throw up. Because it's a very, very strangely sick world that we live in. But as you can see, I got the album cover in the background. Love it. This album cover is so cool, and I cannot wait to put it on my walls. I will be making a video soon as well, basically selling a whole bunch of merch, because I got way too much merch that I don't really care about anymore, and would love to even get like a fraction of the cost back. So yeah, really like Aborted. Too hype for Maniacult, the title track with Joe from Fit for an Autopsy, who I saw in person, did not know that he was technically AZ local. Like, he bounces back in between AZ and New York or something similar to that. So I'm like, okay, cool, awesome. And I saw him at the Of Sulfur show when they were doing their headlining tour for Oblivion. Yeah, there we go. So, super hyped. Let's go. Kind of just like slip that in there for a sec. Hold on, people. Hold on. Who's featured? Oh, right. Okay. How will we know though? Only assume that the featurette was just done, like the more like guttural dude that was the guy from Humanity's Last Breath, in which I slept on their last album. I slept on that album hard, and I feel so bad. I need to listen to it, I need to offer them the support where it counts, because they are a very interesting band. So let's continue. And also, just keep in mind that this will be uploaded the day of album release. This is going to be a very, very important weekend for Aborted. So, enough said. We'll talk more about it in the next one. To the next one, and just like that. No, There's so much stuff. Nice. Different type of music.